Hey everybody, Dean DeCosta, the Search Authority, and it is time for another incredible update from Seekout. So here we go. First things first, new UI. Notice how pretty it is. It's a little more aesthetically pleasing. You still have your people in Sites. You can still do your blind hiring, get to GitHub, get to Expert, get to others. This is what you actually open up. You open up in a dashboard that gives you the breakdown of things you've already done, like a recent search I did, which is where we're going to go. Your credits, everything you need is sitting here. Your AI matching capabilities, right there. Just stick in the basics, the minimums, and it runs with it. Your insights, if you want just general insights about a company, insight about a role in a city, insights about a position, insight about keywords, everything. So let's go in here. Let's just go ahead. You got United States. Let's pick a company. Let's go with Boeing. I love to pick on Boeing. Let's go with Boeing, and let's just go. Just leave it there. And we get the breakdown of everything you could ask for. So everything's working there. You got your projects right here. You got everything you need. Let's get to that search and show you what else you've got besides this really pretty UI. So I'm going to do a search for something very specific. VMware Staff Engineer. Go. The first thing you're going to notice, and this is going to populate more and more and more as the data they have gets inputted, because this is like literally, really new. Information about their salaries. And what's really cool here is if you push the icon next to it, you get to get an idea what the 10th percentile, the 90th percentile, what the median is, which is what they say, high, low, all that good stuff. It even gives you information, and it even gives you links to other resources if you want to get more data. So you don't like theirs, here's more data. They take you to I believe that's Glassdoor, I'm not sure what that is, and that's a Google. So they take you to the places. So if you want more, you can still get more. Now, here's the next big thing. Cloning. What does that mean? Let's say Andre Lee is my perfect candidate. Well, guess what? They are now finding more people exactly like Andre Lee. So this is it. All these people, all how many ever there are here, supposedly are like Andre Lee. This one's a 75% match, excuse me, 74, 74, and 74 is pretty darn good. And of course, if you accept them, it'll stick them in a folder and then it'll find you more. So they've actually added that extra capability called cloning, which is an AI tool here. So there's another huge, big thing that they just added, which is phenomenal and makes life so easy for you. Now, there's more coming, guys. Much more coming. I'm going to discuss, first of all, they have millions upon millions upon millions of candidates that they're going to be adding to this database. So this little number 434, that's going to grow. This number over here of 225 million, that's going to grow. These numbers are about to grow and go off the board. And mind you, let me remind you, that's just these two. If you go into Expert, they have a whole lot more, millions of people. Once you search, you get your results. And then in other networks, they can bring in people from everywhere. I've done the Facebook search. You know how it works. It works great. They all do. And so, believe it or they've got, this 434 and then this 25 is not all they got. You go into Expert and they've got another 100 plus million. You go into other networks and they can bring in almost everybody that's out there. So this is not to say that this is all they got. There is more coming though. Things that are coming, and I will be doing an updated video about it. I have the list right here, which isn't fun for me. The bulk upload, they're going to be changing. It's going to be new, improved, and easy to use. Mapping, minimum requirements to get maximum results, all sorts of new stuff, but I'll go through it when it opens. They're going to be adding, like I said, not only are they going to be adding more people there, but they're going to be adding more specific people to the cleared section. There'll be a lot more cleared candidates in here, and then they're adding a referral piece, and then there's a whole lot more. Somewhere down the line on the map, and I know it is, it's going to be insights on the insides. As an example, you'll be able to find out, hey, how many job developers are in Seattle? Things like that. You'll be able to get an idea if someone's looking to move or not. Just so much stuff coming, but this is the new stuff now. I will do follow-on videos with the new stuff as it becomes available. Right now, new UI, fantastic, quick, pretty. Ability for salary information and links to get even more information, all sitting there nice, pretty. And the cloning, which is so pretty, just find your perfect candidate and boom, it will do the rest for you. I mean, it's about as dummy proof as you can get. And so all that's coming and keep and everything. Now, it's not available yet, but it will be very soon, like as in tomorrow. Or in the next few days, I should say, maybe not necessarily. And then they'll be adding a whole boatload of more candidates. Matter of fact, those are going to be getting added real soon. And then there's more coming down the pipe. The people at Seekout are constantly looking to improve and get better. And this is what they do. And this is an example of what we got. You could still export everything. Everything else the same, just prettier. The ability to get salary information, and then the ability for cloning. On yet another. So that is four. Now, keep in mind, you know my idea of AI. It is what it is. But now they've got four AI. You got the one when you're in a folder. You got the position magnet. You've got the cloning, and then of course you have the AI bot itself. So therefore, you got them all, which is the AI magic. So that's four. Four. Don't know any other tool got four, but there you go. They got the expert. So great tool. These updates, I really like how pretty this is because it's quick and simple. I really like the fact it goes to a dashboard right away, so I know what's going on. I could see the last one I looked at. I could see the last search I did. I could see if I want to start. I could do it. It can all be run from here. My talent insights, everything. I get my credits. I get my everything. I really like that. And then, of course, the new and improved searching of the cloning of the salary information and all that good stuff. Long story short, great updates, more to come. My name is Dean DaCosta, the Search Theory. This is Seek Out Updates. May the source be with you.